you are making a huge mountain out of a molehill. Just rest on the assurance we've all had from the very senior judge, Sir Anthony May, who went to GCHQ, who looked at all these programs, and who concluded very firmly that what they were doing was lawful, it was proportionate, it was not intruding on privacy, and above all else, it was legal. So, Forgive me, I have to run for a train.
Well, okay.
Well, that unfortunately is that.